Hi, I'm Matthew Perchik with ESPN, and I think Lonzo Ball is a bust. I think this because of two reasons. First, he can't play well against a great defender. Look at him in the playoffs against Kentucky. He was guarded by Kentucky's guard De'Aaron Fox. In that game, I think Lonzo had about 6 points and maybe around 3 assists, while De'Aaron Fox had above 26 or 20 points and more than 5 assists. That just is proof that he can't play well against a great defender. And the second reason is because he has great vision, and he's a great passer, and a good ball handler, but there's nothing much else that he can do as a point guard. He's a good leader, but to be a leader, to be an amazing leader, you need to be a good shooter and be able to lead an offense by spreading the court. I'm Matthew Perchik signing off.